Your visit at the museum. It's also has everyone look at this painting? Yeah. The title is Springtime in Paradise. Springtime means the revival of life. Energizer. Be energized. Because after the peak of the art world in Bali during the 60s, 50s, 50s, 60s, 70s, and then starting 90s, we started to feel or to experience the economic, economic boom, and then followed by economic crisis. The economic crisis also brought down the output, and not so many artists, unfortunately, could afford the art. So,
do we have younger generation of the Kutusoki? Because he's more than 80 years old, right?
He's very, very old. He's very senior.
Is there any regeneration of his time?
Let me tell you one thing first. Mr. Kutusoki learned painting from a Dutch explorer who gave him some pens, paper, so they started to paint the style like this. And since they were young until they grew up, their style didn't change. It hasn't changed. And that's why it's not young artist style.
So it is
in heart and in emotion.
So this is one of the Budana Gallery collection.